The MSF clinic in Darvazeh Ghar opened a year ago. Women and children aged under five are treated here. Drug users, sex workers, refugees, the impoverished. Women have access to anti- and postnatal care and reproductive health services. Their children also receive medical follow-up. Particular attention is paid to women most at risk of infectious diseases such as HIV/AIDS.
Working here is different because you can help many women and their children that they really, really need you. And they don't have any access to other places, to other MOH centers. And I am here, I can talk with them, I can help them, I can consult with them. And it's very good.
MSF teams work with the city's hospitals and a network of local organisations assisting the neighbourhood's most disadvantaged families. They refer women and children requiring treatment to the clinic. After their consultations, some of these patients will return to the streets of Darvazeh Ghar, a neighbourhood struggling for survival in the shadow of the capital.
When I'm talking with my family and my friends and I tell them, we have here, our clinic here, and we do this for drug users, sex workers, and we have many poor people here. They can't believe it. Many people like me, they don't know about Darvazeh Ghar.
Their homes are insalubrious when they have one. Sometimes drug users and addicts, often cut off by their families, these women are vulnerable to abuse. Their stories tell the team of how they've been abandoned. Here they can talk to someone who really listens.